water hyacinth is everywhere, and the world's largest rodent will eat plenty of it. The capybara is the size of a small pig and is usually found wallowing around water.
No, shut up.
Large groups of them are magnets to local carnivores.